from the UK, and back in 1996, I got married. I got married to my girlfriend, Tracy O'Keefe, who's a trans woman, she's a transsexual woman, and this was back in 96 when civil unions in the UK weren't even on the horizon. We were in a bizarre situation because we couldn't get married as two women, and also at the time, transsexual people couldn't change their birth certificates. So my partner at the time had a male birth certificate, and we couldn't get married as two women, so we got regularly married in church with two dresses. When we came to Australia, I came as Tracy's legal spouse, as a legal marriage, but when we applied for permanent residency here, the Howard government turned around and said, no, you can't possibly be her spouse, you're two women, you have to be an interdependent partner. Now, we didn't really expect that much from John Howard, but we do expect a lot more from Kevin Rudd.
Welcome to myself, my partner Peter, and my two children, Mike and Graham, into that room just over there. And very proud to stood with us, gave me my Australian citizenship certificate, and had photos with us. It was a momentous day in our family's life. When I was asked to speak today, however, I had a very bizarre conversation with my nine-year-old. I said, well, honey, you know how Dad and I are always telling you that we're married? And how my parents, and Dad's parents, and our brothers and sisters, your aunts and uncles, and their kids, your cousins, all came to our commitment ceremony in Byron Bay? Well, the government doesn't legally recognize our marriage. So even though we had a wedding and committed our lives to each other, we have still not been given that legal right. It is ridiculous that Peter and I do not have the right to be married. We need marriage equality now.
Oh my God!
Community Action Against Homophobia who organised this event. There's often a lot more to come to say.
And meet the many people here, loving couples, who should have the same right as everybody else to get married. Like
Australian Marriage Equality. Australian Coalition Equality. Equal Love Melbourne. The National Union of Students. Tasmanian Gay and Lesbian Rights Lobby. The Greens. Union, who 2 days ago sent around an email to every one of their members and contacts imploring people to come out for same-sex marriage rights. Thank you, NTU.